Go and dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards. The chief warder wants privacy.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak.
Here we go! Hey! Someone get up!
get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. I could stretch you out 10, 12 inches. But if you're dead, there's nothing in it for me, is there?
Open this cell door, and we'll keep a few of those thugs occupied for as long as we can.
Two shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We...
What do you think? This was your brother's vision, his inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper?
To hell with your right and necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch them.
That's my job.
Here's my favorite hangman, lookings. The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects. I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Frye. Won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.